Zen Bees join me to create a Zentangle mini project for instance Zen learnings and creativity. This is our Tangle Fiesta project number 12. You can watch all our previous projects from the series on the playlist Tangle Fiesta. I'm Sanya Manne, I'm an artist and a certified Zentangle teacher. In this channel, we talk about creating and practicing Zentangle, my own Zentangle inspired artworks and collectibles. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so you do not miss out on any videos that I post here every Tuesday. For today's project, I'm using Tangle's Haymill, Flukes and Featherfall. So I will be working on a white square tile with black pen, pencil and stuff. So go grab your supplies and let's get started. On to tangling now.
Hello, let's get started with our project. So I'm working on my white square tile and I'll be using my 01 black micron, 08 black micron, pencil and stuff. So these are our supplies for today's session. So I'm gonna start with a border. So I'm gonna start with dots on four sides with my pencil like that, and I'm gonna connect them very gently. Okay, so we're going to work start with our first tangle, which is called Haymill. So it's a floral tangle, and I'm going to start somewhere here. So the idea is to go outside the border and kind of place it somewhere here. Okay, so I'm going to start from here. We start with a tiny triangle with the corners slightly curved and not too sharp. Okay, so now I'm going to add another triangle that's kind of hugging the first one like this. Okay, and keep rotating your tile. This is a beautiful floral tangle. So with every petal, you are basically going bigger in size. So you keep increasing the size and make sure you kind of land on top of the previous one like that. Okay. So now I am continuing. Okay, so now I'm going to start reducing the size. So what I do here is I start kind of going lower or shorter than the first petal like that. Okay, so now here we can do multiple things to add gray details. So I'm just going ahead with a little V shape like this. Okay, so now let's continue. Okay, I'm using my ticker tip pen to add black inside the space. Okay, so I'm gonna use my pen and just add a bit more detail. So add an aura like this. Okay, so this is done. Now I'm going to go ahead and add some feather fall, which is our next tangle. So feather fall goes like this. So pull out all lines. Basically this tangle, it's like a feather, but we're using it in a different way. So kind of all these petals kind of come out of this single stem. But we're going to do it slightly different here. I'm gonna add a few more here. Okay, so I'm gonna fill the first section that we have, the first pod that we need that needs to be filled in. I'm gonna pull out one more here like this, and then you can also go in and add circle like this just on one section of the petal or the leaf that is here. Okay, so let's go to that here. So let's go ahead to that. Okay, so our next angle is called flukes, which is a grid based angle. So it goes like this. Okay, and then so here we're going to make V shapes like this, or rather the diamond. So I'm going to make about three outer lines. So I mean, depending upon the space that you have, you can go ahead and make as many outer V shapes as you want. So now I'm going to use my thicker tip pen to add black in the first diamond that we have. Okay, so that's a simple project. So let's get started with shading. So I'm going to go around, adding my pencil like this, and going along the spiral. So let's go ahead and add pencil for the feather fall. Okay, so I'm adding pencil here as well. Okay, now for fluke, I'm going to add my pencil here, just like that. Okay, so that is all done. Now let's journal this. I'm gonna put my initials on here. And let's journal this. So today's date is 16th. This is on YouTube. Tango Fiesta. Project number 12. and we worked with tangles homemade sticks and feather fall. Okay, there it is. Well done.
Hope you have fun on this project with me. I would love to see your creations. So head on to our Facebook group Zenmeets, where all the after party fun happens. Share your creations there and check out the works by other Zenmeets. If you share your works on social media, then please do tag me at Sandhya Mani or hashtag Tango with Sandhya. So I get to see your lovely works and I do stop by to comment. A quick note, these projects and these videos are for your personal use and no part of this can be used for any kind of commercial purposes. To understand the Zentangle method and to get started on your own Zentangle journey, check out my website www.sanyamanyastudio for classes, courses and workshops. If you're just getting started, I highly recommend start with my beginner's workshop, which is called The Fundamentals of Zentangle. Okay, so now click on the link Tangle Tutelage on the description and receive a free gift when you sign up. Get weekly updates, inspirations and details about all the cool things that I do across social media. Now, if you are on Instagram, then join my handle, Instagram handles at Sanya Manne for updates about studio scopes and for weekly lives. Now it's time to comment, so please comment and let me know how you enjoyed this project, because that really helps me plan out my next set of videos. Also, it's time to show some love, so hit that like button, subscribe to the channel and share the video. Now, I shall see you next on Tuesday. Until then, remember to breathe. Smile. See ya. Namaste.